Hodgson was brilliant last week, 14 and 14 against Melbourne. Sobey straight on three, kick started. Nothing but net, just to start the Bullets.
This, here's the kick out for the Sobey three, but then Patterson.
There's four rebounds now for Hodgson. Here's Sobey, takes it straight to the bucket. He's able to protect the ball beautifully, still able to kiss it off the window. Running it, he's not only great offensively, but his defensive intensity goes through the roof as well.
He's had the full arsenal on display.
Flo can get himself open. We know he can knock it down.
The last five for New Zealand scored by the two tall blacks that Perro came and mentioned. Sobey takes the bump, uses the left hand, he'll go to the foul line, the old-fashioned three-point play.
He can finish with his left hand, he can finish with his right, and when he's aggressive like that, he's...
Patterson easily gets his second rebound tonight. Here's Sobey, got 11. Make it 14, he's feeling a left-hand dribble. Shot clock's down to 10, Brisbane by a point. Sobey tucked it under his arm, and that time was able to use his body to protect the ball, kisses it off the window. He's split it. She has to take a shot. Sobey's taken plenty, made plenty. That one's another one. Bottom of the net for Sobey. He's got 20.
Foul on six.
On six blue. Okay.
So the foul will be on Hodgson. We're going to check to see if it counts. If it's left his hand when the contact was made, it will count.
Resulted in Hodgson's fourth personal.
Well, he's got 4 fouls and lived dangerously there, but it almost caused the bad pass. Sobey was able to pick apart the weak side pass, hammer it down. He's got 22, and the lead is 4.
The Nathan Sobey we love to see. Hands in the passing lane, getting deflections, steals, and dunks.
Step up and carry a load while Patterson calls his jets with 4 fouls.
Sobey off the singular screen, little fadeaway.
Nathan Sobey is cooking!